Have you ever considered becoming a monk? Some nice bread, cheese, radish and onion, and a big nice pint of beer, and plenty of barrels surrounding him for refills. The monks in the early 20th century works of the German artist Eduard Von Grutzner don't seem too miserable in the monastery.